All right, we're back. New episode. Maybe we'll get to undertake this boss battle eventually. Because, damn. Oh, wait. Are we going the wrong way? I think we are. No, we're going the right way. Because we need to go up. I was just looking at the little diamond on the mini-map.
We're gonna get through this. We're gonna make it home. All of us. No exceptions.
Right. We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
All right. Another door.
What? Open it already.
I'm trying, dude.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way, too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault.
All right.
I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, soldier boy. Wait.
Whoops.
That our priority?
Calm down, Barrett. Locks can be disabled by simultaneously operating levers located on security panels. Barrett and Cloud's levers are operated by using left stick and right stick, respectively. Okay, whatever.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
All right, well, that wasn't bad.
We really did it! Great timing. Right on the money.
Leave Tifa hanging. Look at you, Cloud.
What y'all got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, let's try.
Well, this is obnoxious.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security disengaged.
Wow. Think we've got this?
Hell yeah. Bring it.
Come on, come on.
Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to shit.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Oh! Shit!
Oh, come on.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Oh! Oh, God, this is tedious.
When I breathe. Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals.
Okay, are we done yet? Oh, God damn it. Come
Don't
on.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Fuck off.
I'm still getting warmed up.
This is tedious. This
we
is
got this.
This
Three,
is as dumb
two,
as hacking
one.
Minigames.
Don't
oh,
rush
fuck
it.
Off.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level
security. God, that's obnoxious.
Disposal room now accessible.
Who thought that was a fucking good idea? Is that some like leftover bullshit from 1997? Cuz that sucks.
It didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise. You made it easy.
You made it tedious.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
Oh, goody over there.
Score. It's just like Cloud said.
They say a job well done is on reward. I say take everything that ain't nailed down.
What we got here? Magic up materia. Phoenix down. Programming core. Okay. What's up with this materia? What did I just pick up? Magic up? Does that do what I think it does? Magic of materia increases your magic attack power. Okay. Hey, look here. Sure. What do we need here? Mega potion. We'll get one of those. Why not? I don't know. Got anything good here? Star. Maybe it's a good one. I don't know. I don't know. Whatever. Let's health up. MP up. Well, maybe this means we're finally going to the heckin' boss battle now. Because damn, I thought we were going to be fighting the boss like an hour ago. What in the tits, man? Okay, where are we going? Is this where we... Oh, God, I don't even know where we came... This is where we came from. Okay. Derp. So, I guess we're going this way. Pipes.
All right. Time to go.
A soldier, though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation
being the most common cause of death by far.
This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
What did I tell you? You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the costs. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are! You still don't understand your role in this. What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event.
Oh my god, are we finally fighting the boss now? Holy shit.
Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment's death.
I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like the blood. But I fear it ain't holding me.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Oh my god, ladies and gentlemen, we finally have a fucking boss battle. Shit. All right.
This is where the exit phase two will become that trial. You see but a fraction of this machine's true capability.
All right.
Deal with that.
Nope, not you. God damn it. All right, whatever.
Damn.
That was too close.
We need to come up with a plan.
Keep on the pain.
I've got this. Try this.
Break it.
Enjoying your time with Shinra's new weapon.
So long.
I hate when they do that.
Let's take care of them first.
Oh, what the shit? Okay. What in the fuck is going on? Uh-oh. We got a summon.
Do your thing.
Heck yeah. What are we doing here? Spells? Thundara. Oh, god damn it! Did it not even work? Oh, this is fucking stupid! There's so much shit going on, I can't fucking do anything. Fucking stupid. God damn this fucking camera, what the fuck? I can't fucking do anything for this stupid fucking camera. Jesus fucking Christ.
Second wind. Keep it together.
Let me handle this.
No, not... God damn it. Fuck, this is frustrating. God damn it. What in the fuck? You picked the person that I want to pick. That's not the person I want to fucking pick. God damn it. Oh my god. It keeps taking the camera control away from me and the game control away from me. I can't fucking do anything. It keeps goddamn yanking fucking control away.
Good job.
I can't attack one specific part. I can't fucking do shit. God, this is fucking obnoxious as fuck.
Damn, all those drones. Time to do your thing, big man.
Watch and learn. Just make sure you got my back, all right? Want some more? Gonna blow your ass straight to hell. Coming at you hard and fast.
Now, get in
Bring
there.
It home.
Yep, I hear you loud and clear.
No holding back.
Bring it back.
Alright, what have you got?
We almost got this. Come on, guys.
Bring it on.
That's not what we made of.
That's a tough.
About damn time. That's all done.
All right, I got him. God damn, that was obnoxious. I kept trying to target one of the arms, and it kept taking the camera control and the game control away from me every time I was trying to do something. Fucking obnoxious. I hate when games do that.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Uh-oh. Oh, I forgot about those. Oh, did it just break? Nice grappling hook, Biggs. What the fuck? Did you get that shit on sale? Damn. Materia growth. Huh. Loading screens aren't even long enough for me to read the fucking tooltips. Heckin' Dementors.
Hey, buddy. You okay? You okay? Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah.
What in the fuck is going on?
Who? Are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay.
Flower girl.
He lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one, too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
Okay. What in the... I don't even know where to go or what to do now.
Really? You will? In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks.
What in the fuck? It's definitely another rival boy band. What
and
the shit?
Who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
What are we doing?
Fine, but it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class? First. If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady. I'll make this quick.
You better.
Damn, we just had a boss battle. I mean, good lord.
Let's finish this. Because it was a classified mob, princess.
I don't think that counts then.
Who's next?
Hey! Little help in here, guys?
Where's the dude? Oh, there he is. What are you doing up there, boy band? Oh, here we go.
No holding back. You're done. Whatever. Good old what's-his-face. Aren't they new young? You do mean a butt. I'm damn good at it!
Oh my god.
Miles, be careful!
Okay. I wonder if I should... You think I should assess him?
Too bad.
Magic and lightning attacks have only a slight effect on his stagger gauge. Doesn't really seem to have... Fast and agile. I don't really see his, doesn't really seem to be any weaknesses. What are we looking at? I've got nothing. He is quick. Spells. Oh, that's right. I guess we're doing like... I don't know. Does it work on him? Oh, shit. I'm staggered.
No more fighting, nice. Oh, come on, tough guy. Step it up. You're as good as dead.
Oh, that worked. That did something.
Gotta make me work for it, huh? Well, lucky for you, tough guy.
Is this a Pokemon battle?
Professional.
What are we doing here?
Could use a spark.
What am I doing? Just avoiding those things?
Don't tell me you're chicken.
How do I... No. Different target. I don't want to target those things. I want to target him.
You're locked into that one.
Oh my god. Stupid fucking game. Damn it.
You heard, soldier boy.
Oh, are you kidding me? I fucking missed.
Let's finish this.
Okay. Boy band is down.
I just wanted to... go get the girl.
Sir!
Why the heck do they want her?
The hell?
Weird. You're not attacking.
Hey! Open it up!
Come on.
Over here!
Is that a goodie? Can't get to the goodie? Okay. Okay. Well, how do we get over there? I can't move the fucking camera. What are we doing? Holy shit. Thing kept her from falling?
They saved me.
Come on.
Alright.
I'll go first.
Scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that.
How do I do that? I don't understand how I do that. How do I do that? I don't understand how I'm supposed to do that. Okay.
Okay.
What's the hold up? I can't get to her.
Where are we going? Okay, I guess I have to go this way. Hurry up and do the thing.
Run.
Oh wait, am I supposed to go? Oh, am I supposed to go all the way over there to her? Oh my god, this takes forever. This is taking forever. Holy Jesus H effing Christ! What the fuck? Come on, Cloud, do the goddamn thing. I'm moving the stick. Do the goddamn thing. Jesus Christ. You tedious motherfucker.
You're out of time.
Well, now what are we doing?
Thank you.
Let's move.
Cloud, give me a hand.
Thank you.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Nah, leave them be.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Okay. Goody. Loot. Smelling salts.
There.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think... actually... I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
I was a specialist in the Olympics at the 100-meter mosey.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
Are you following or what, bitch? This place looks like shit.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
Where in the tits are we going?
Careful. Not a lot of room.
Gotcha. Thanks.
What the fuck? Her superpower is to turn translucent? Is that how that works?
If you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
This is convoluted as shit. I hope a shortcut opens up so we don't have to fucking do this 30 times.
Of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
Loot. Out of my way.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think, sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater.
Is that a helicopter off in the distance? Looks like a couple of them. What in the fuck is going on?
This time I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Oh, sure, this is this. Ridiculous.
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just...
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing. Woo!
The old tetanus slide. Land in the lockjaw pit.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway.
Joined party.
We're getting closer to the station.
Oh my god, look at my health.
We'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. Huh. There's a face that screams, so what?
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Alright. Which way do we go? Is this... No, that's definitely the wrong way.
Look out, Cloud!
Hedgehog pie? What in the fuck is that?
Stay back! Someone looks like they're in their element.
Does She had a healing item or spell? Huh. Man, I just fought a boss and then a mini boss. You'd think they'd give a brother a bench to re-up all his stuff, right? Before throwing him into random fights? I don't know. Well, there are some fights. I guess I need to,
I've got this.
Don't you God mean damn it. Eve got this?
I can't even use my healing item now? Oh my God.
You're mine.
So, Cloud, you don't know the slums that well, do you?
Compared to you? No. Training grounds, barracks, battlefields. That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that.
Ha ha.
These are the helicopters that I saw in the distance. Okay. We getting on the train?
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
Ain't a show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's...
Glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris, no.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky next time.
Is this, is this the bench that I was looking for? God damn. Wasted a couple of potions. All right, what do we got here? Sure. Potion, ether. What the hell is Echo Mist? Cures silence. Okay, whatever. Don't care. Don't care. Nothing here I don't have, I don't think. Alright, whatever. Okay, at least I got the thing now. Okay, so where are we going? Is there... There doesn't appear to be a checkpoint.
Huh?
Wait.
Deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Follow him up! Let's go.
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me or you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
All right. I guess we're going this way.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
A great place to lay low. They've got the run of it. That's that.
No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud. Over here. That didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this path we're on loops around too, so. Wonder if we can move this.
What am I doing? Oh, wait. Okay. I guess I'm strong enough to move a shipping container?
I knew it.
All right. Alright, well, we are rapidly running out of time here. Running out of recording time. We're gonna have to call this an episode real soon.
It's over.
Hedgehog pie, huh?
Stay back.
Maybe, I assess one?
I got your number.
Frost. Okay, I think I unequipped my ice thing. Not that I really need it, right?
Must have been
they're kind of puny.
How do you figure?
Because they went for the stronger prey.
Oh my god, more rooftop shit? What are we doing? Which way? I don't even know which way we're going. Okay. So... is this a... oh my god, what is this? Oh, okay, that's a item, I guess? Caligonus bracelet? Whatever. I'll look at that shit later. Whatever. Okay. So, yeah, I guess that was just to get that item. All right. Well, I don't know where we're going or what's going to happen when we get there, but... like I said, we are running out of time here. We're going to call this an episode, and we will continue this search through the this junkyard-ass slum 5 sector. Sector 5 slum, whatever you call it, on the next episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.